What do you know about the Crucible?
We have watched its construction before. It has never been completed. Those who have tried still fell victim to the Harvest. Its outcome is unknown.
Tell me about the Reapers.
Each harvest ends with the birth of a Reaper. Perfect in its design. Each formed in Harbinger's image. Our image. Each Reaper has the power to influence organics. Over countless cycles, this ability was refined, perfected, and gave rise to indoctrination.
What's the point of all these harvests?
The intelligence has one purpose. Preservation of life. That purpose is not being fulfilled. It directed the Reapers to create the mass relays to speed the time between cycles for greatest efficiency. The galaxy itself became an experiment. Evolution its tool.
Will it ever end?
Finds what it's looking for, the harvest will continue.
Okay, you made your point. Will you help stop the cycle?
I have searched your mind. You are an anomaly, yet that is not enough.
Wait!
The cycle will continue.
No! You've been watching. You know this cycle is different.
You will survive. You will remain here as a servant of our needs. The Reapers will harvest the rest.
You release me, no one has to be harvested.
Nothing will change.
You're responsible for this. Every race that's ever been destroyed is because of you. And now the Reapers will destroy you too, unless you start fighting. Even if you survive the battle today, the Reapers won't stop, ever. Release me and we have a chance to end this once and for all. I've earned it. Out there fighting, where you should be.
It's clear why the Reapers perceive you as a threat. Your victories are more than a product of chance. We will fight, but not for you or any lesser race. We were the first, the Apex race. We will survive. And the Reapers who trespass on this world will understand our power. They will become our slaves. Today, they pay their tribute in blood.
Shepard's back! Cortez, status!
We're good to go! I don't know what the commander did, but the pulse is offline!
Shepard! Goddess! She's freezing. Are you all right?
Yeah. I'm fine. Hell of a headache.
We're lucky we got you back.
What happened down there?
We found it. It's real. A lot more than we ever imagined.
So was it worth almost dying for?
It was. We exposed it. Pushed it into the light. Whether it likes it or not, it's part of this war now. And it's gonna help fight.
It sounds like a good war story. Maybe even better than mine.
Yeah. One for the history books.
Commander, I finished reading your report.
The Alliance wanted more intelligence on the Reapers. I'd say we got it.
Our people will be studying it for years to come. They're already calling it the Leviathan Codex. It rewrites galactic history as we know it.
Whatever else it means, it tells me the Reapers had a beginning. And maybe now we'll provide them with an end.
That's one way to look at it. I guess it's the only way. So go out there and make it happen. This is a big step in the right direction, Shepard. Good work.
Thank you, sir.
Hack it out.
Thank you.
Commander?
You know, the Quarians have done pretty well with those suits. Maybe they can make something like that for you.
Yeah, they have. Protective medical exoskeleton. I could even get one with racing stripes.
So what's the problem?
It's like walking around in heavy armor. It totally screws with my spatial awareness.
I wear heavy armor, and my spatial awareness is perfect.
You crashed the last shuttle you flew, Vega. I need to feel my balance shift when I'm flying. I need to feel the ship moving with me. You take that away, and I don't know. I mean, I'm good, but I'm not me.
Yeah, I get that.
Plus, have you seen Tally? Come on, I don't have the hips to carry a suit like that. Commander.
So the Reapers did not fully exterminate their creators. That suggests they are fallible, even on large or long-term scales. How's the ship holding up, Edie? The envelope of mass-free space we create when we travel at FTL limits any impact of micro-collisions with ambient dust. Nevertheless, some ablation does occur at subluminal speeds. Normandy will need maintenance before the year is out.
If we live that long, I will totally spring for it.
Hello, Shepard.
Your service.
I can only imagine talking to something so huge, so alien. I hope it helps against the Reapers. Thanks for coming by.
Shepard, I looked over your mission report. Gotta say, it feels like we've been after these Reapers forever. From Sovereign to Leviathan, they've been a pain in the ass the whole time. But at least we're starting to see the big picture. Never really thought we'd get any answers. Doesn't change much, but it does make this war feel a whole lot bigger. Not right now.
Inviting to Sony a trainer up for a wee game of strip poker.
Right. You're not going to invite that reporter Allers, too?
Nah, she'd bring cameras and record the whole thing.
And if you lose, you don't want the whole galaxy knowing how little you bring to the table.
Damn, girl. My bankroll is just fine.
Commander?
All good, Commander.
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 Your human religions, Commander. Your devil and his fall. Leviathan and its kind deserve the same fate. They once unleashed a plague that has haunted all of our history to this day. I say their own hell is the abyss you found them in. One I hope they never escape from.
Protheans built the mass relays. The Reapers are cunning in their deception, allowing life to flourish, century upon century, letting us believe ourselves the masters of the cosmos. Then the truth becomes known. There are monsters in the dark spaces, and we are their prey. Liara Asari asks many questions. You'd think she'd never seen a Prothean before. Commander.
Can't say I was happy sending you down in that submersible by yourself.
Don't know why I ever worry about you. Take on ancient aliens from the deep?
Sure, no problem.
Sounded like quite an ordeal getting that Turian reactor up and running.
I've been through worse.
Well, glad you were able to get some help from Captain Riley's team. Sometimes I forget we aren't all alone in this war. Everything okay, Shepard?
Fucking dog.
With the Leviathan on our side, maybe we pull this thing off after all.
Maybe, James.
Too bad Anne never got to see her dad's work pay off. Do you hear that hum? Is that just me?
Not yet. What's your status?
The civilian fleet has taken significant significant losses since Zelkora sacrificed his ship to destroy a Geth ground cannon. Searching for their lost admiral is the only thing keeping the captains from panicking.
What makes finding the admiral a priority?
Despite opposing the invasion, he did an admirable job protecting our civilian ships. Without him, some of our non-combatants are planning to leave the flotilla. Picture the consequences, if you will.
They'll be torn to pieces.
Naturally, but the civilian captains have deluded themselves into thinking they can reach the mass relay in time. Hopefully Chorus can stop the fools from presenting the Geth with such easy targets.
I'll do what I can. Keep your civilians safe.
I make no promises. My own ships must be coordinated for our final strike on Rannoch.
I'm getting some static.
It appears Zelkora's crashed within range of a Geth jamming tower. You must disable it to contact it.
Zen? Admiral Zen! We know what to do. Hopefully Admiral Chorus remained with the escape pod. We'll see in a minute. Take us into the tower.
We're taking fire. The Geth installed anti-aircraft guns beside the jamming tower.
We'll have to disable them on foot. Once the guns are gone, you take out the tower.
Right, Commander. Setting you down here.
My people have been in exile for centuries. To be standing here in the land of my ancestors?
We're getting closer to that jamming tower. I hope the Admiral is all right. There are so many Geth here already.
Clean up, Cruz. The Geth never learned to take survivors.
I came so far.
We need to radio Zalkoris if we're gonna find him. Let's get to that jamming tower.
Landmines, and there's bound to be more. Geth patrolling down there.
The anti-aircraft guns.
Like the Geth plasma shotgun, the Spitfire is not a true energy weapon. Instead, the minigun magnetically flings clusters of superconducting toroids. These donut-shaped projectiles are designed to shatter upon impact, arcing electricity between the fragments and flash converting them to plasma. The gun's punishing automatic blasts impact with the heat of a cutting torch. The weapon's stopping power has garnered the attention of both Alliance and Quarian intelligence, who theorize that the Spitfire may have been designed to destroy other Geth. Enough Spitfires have been found in the field to suggest that the weapon is out of the prototyping stage and that a schism among synthetics may have forced them into production.
One of us needs to take those AA guns offline.
Tally, you take the guns.
No problem. Get dropping from orbit!
Shut down the tube by the tower.
Shepard, there's someone alive. It's okay. We're here.
You heard my message. Send out a distress call.
Radios are down. You a soldier?
Maintenance. Dorn hatched. I clean engine parts.
This place is filled with Geth. You should have hidden.
I thought I could buy the other civilians time. Fight some Geth. There were so many. First time I've even held a gun.
Don't move. We've got metagel.
Oh, I've lost too much blood. Go. Look for the Admiral. Destroy that jamming tower, and you can radio him.
We'll find him, Dorn. I promise.
Please. Listen. The civilian fleet didn't want this war. If there's even a chance that Admiral Corus can get us out alive, and my son. Tell him. Tell Jonah that his father made it to the homeworld.
We will. Rest well, Dornhast Vasranok.
Let's get to that tower.
Control panel for a way to shut it off.
Right. That doesn't need translating.
You should disable the gun, Shepard.
I want you on this, Tally.
Right.
Shepard, you can use that Geth turret. More incoming Geth!
Last one.
Geth at the door.
You should disable the gun, Shepard.
I want you on this, Tally.
Right.
Signal the shuttle. Commander Shepard. Dorne didn't make it, Admiral.
He didn't? I see.
I'm coming in with a shuttle. Where are you?
My surviving crew found their way to a clearing. I'll upload their location.
Stay together. We'll meet you there.
No. The Geth have cut me off. I hear another wave approaching.
Give us your coordinates.
Leave me. My crew will soon be overrun.
So will you.
My people are non-combatants, Shepard. They'll be slaughtered. Rescue them.
need you leading the civilian fleet if we're gonna end this fight.
Civilians, our entire race took up arms for this insanity. It's too late for us.
It's only too late if you die down here.
You can't possibly think you can stop this war.
I don't know. What I do know is that I can't do it without your help.
Ancestors, forgive me. Uploading my coordinates.
We're coming. We've got to go.
I pray they found comfort in the homeworld skies. Commander, unrest has spread further than I thought. You were right that I returned.
Have you talked the civilian captains into staying?
Yes, they've regrouped into defensive positions around the fleet's core. If we hadn't stopped them from... Any aid I can offer is yours. After the Quarians drove the Geth straight into the Reaper's arms, I'd give anything to stop the madness of this war.
And that's why your people needed you back.
Of course. It's time we turned our attentions to those we can still save. Farewell, Shepard. Fly safely.
Commander, we've located the Reaper base transmitting the local signal.
Good.
And not a moment too soon. With the Reaper code upgrades, the Geth are tearing the fleet apart.
Once the signal is disabled, the Geth will pose no threat to Creator forces.
You sound conflicted.
While the old machines have unethical purposes, their upgrades have vastly improved our people. Observe.
A Geth processing signal. A single unit, I believe.
Correct. Now, 10 nearby units networked cooperatively. Now, a single Geth unit with the old machine upgrades.
That's a fully evolved AI.
Yes. We do not agree with the goals of the old machines, but we find this growth beautiful, indicative of life.